Hello, today we're going to see how you can make ambient background music.
Click create plus sign. Here you will choose instruments. Tap instruments. Click instrument, then choose keyboards and synth leads, then ambient lead. Let's tap the keyboard to play and create our music. Add some effects, 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 and add effect. Reverb and studio reverb. Add another effect. We are gonna add some delay. Okay, there you go, delay. Now let's add some relaxing bells. Keyboard, synth leads, and shadow bells.
You need to go to the end of the track in red, tap and hold the top part. Then you can drag to the right to make the track longer and create a loop to repeat the notes. Go to instruments and keyboards. We're going to add some new Age Synth. Right-click the red track, select Export Region and as Wave. Downloading your audio. This step is optional, but you can drop your files to create an harmony. We're gonna put our three files, Ambient Lead, Shadow Bells, and New Age Synth. This will be more interesting, but this is optional. You can use only one instrument if you want. Thank you. I recommend that you set the volume between -4 and -8. Slow down the music tempo BPM. BPM is beat per minute. So you want to set to 60 BPM. So let's listen to my music. To save your music, go to File in the top left corner, Download, Mix Down As. There you go. Now you're gonna select the quality audio that you want, WAVE or MP3 on top for the best quality. Mastering is optional, but if you want a good quality, go to Bandlab Mastering. You can search on Google if you want. Bandlab Mastering. Okay, so drop your file now. Import your track. And click download below. There you go, you have your finished music. This is how to make your own ambient music for free. And remember the basics, pick your instrument, tap the keyboard, add effects, and repeat the notes. You can leave thumbs up if my tutorial was helpful. Subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.